So I'm gonna speak about monotasking and multitasking. How many of you have talked with people who, while speaking with you, often talk on a phone or keep WhatsApp or Facebook on their mobile? Does anyone like that?
Yeah.
Or how many of you had often traveled in bus reading a novel? I guess most of us have done that. Do you remember what was going on outside the bus? Do you remember the part of the journey which you had traveled through? No, right? Because we miss many of the things while trying to multitask. Our mind can focus very easily on one thing, but if we try to multitask, our attention is disturbed into various things and we are not able to enjoy what we really want to do. If you are able to do monotasking, if you are able to do single thing at work, you can grasp it more better, you can understand it more clearly, you can finish it a lot faster. Think of the assignment which you did with the Facebook on. How much time did you take? I'm betting it was more than 2 hours. Am I right? Think about it.